Sal, our toaster's broke.
Did you try turning it off and back on again?
Yeah, but it's not working. I think we're gonna have to call the toaster repairman.
All right.
Your call cannot be...
Yes. We need help with our toaster.
Now that's what I call toasty customer service.
I'm here to save the day.
Thank God. I don't know where I'd be without my toast.
How you doing?
Who shakes like that?
What?
You shook my arm like a Neanderthal.
Well, sorry. Fix our toaster.
Did you try turning it off and back on again?
Come on, Beefy. We can't let every minor inconvenience set us back. Put the bread in the microwave.
Okay. This tastes terrible.